doing?
Oh, I'm looking at some pictures of where I went on my vacation. Do you want to see them?
Sure. Where did you go?
To an island. See, this is the beach.
Did you make a sandcastle like that, Robert?
I sure did, and my brothers helped.
Wow, that's a really big seashell.
Look, I brought one back with me. Did you know that it sounds like the ocean when you hold it up to your ear?
Here, listen. That's neat. You try, Linda.
Ooh, it does sound like the ocean.
I saw lots of fish when I was swimming. Blue ones, yellow ones, and even a striped one like this.
That fish is so pretty.
It sounds like you had a great vacation.
I had so much fun, I wanted to stay on the island. But since I couldn't stay, I brought some of the island home with me. Look, here's some sand, some seashells, and these sunglasses are for you.
Wow, thanks, Robert. These are cool.
We wore sunglasses every day while we were on the island. Here you go, Barney. These are just your size.
Hi, everybody. Oh, it seems a little dark in here. Are the lights turned off?
Oh, no, Barney. It's just the sunglasses I gave you.
Oh, why, thank you, Robert. These sunglasses are perfect for a sunny day. Oh, Mr. Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hiding behind a tree.
These little children are asking you to please come out so we can play with you. Oh, Mr. Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me.
Let's try our sunglasses outside.
That's a terrific idea. Let's go.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, boy. Oh, it's a beautiful day. Oh, Mr. Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Come on, oh, Mr. Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hide behind a tree.
Outside when it's warm and sunny.
Me too. But I sure wish there was a beach we could play on.
Yeah, then we could build a sandcastle.
Or maybe find some seashells.
Oh, let's mix a little sunshine with some grains of sand. Add a pretty seashell to make something grand. Come with me, let's look around. Maybe what you're looking for is on the playground. Oh, boy, oh boy, oh boy.
I'm really at the beach.
Yeah, and I can't wait to build a sandcastle.
Barney, this reminds me of my vacation on the island. There's lots of sand, some seashells, and even some fish.
That's right, Robert. Now we can have some island fun right here on the playground. Oh, come on, let's hit the beach. Very far away from the homes we know is a very sunny place where it's fun to go. You can't get here with a car or train, but when you look around, you'll be glad you came.
This place is called an island and it's plain to see. It's got an ocean and a beach and greenery. Imagine all the fun things that we'll find out as we see what an island is all about.
It's a little bit of ground with water all around. A mountain in the middle and a jungly sound.
Birds and a breeze in the coconut trees. That's what an island is.
Oh, that's right. And we have our own little island right here.
You can gab with a crab who lives in the sand.
Or wave to a butterfly as big as your hand.
And if you get hungry for a tasty meal, there are bunches of bananas that have a peel.
Yum, yum, yum.
It's a little bit of ground with water all around. A mountain in the middle and a jungly sound. Birds and a breeze in
That's right.
That's what an island is.
Everybody now,
that's what an island is.
Hey, it looks like you're having a beach party down there.
Why, the beach is quite delightful this time of year. The sun, the sand, the beautiful fish.
Come on, Miss Etta, let's go to the beach.
Oh, you go on, darling. I don't want to get sand between my feathers.
Okay, yeah, I just gotta get my swimsuit. Uh-huh. My beach towel. Uh-huh. I might need my floaties. Maybe a fishing pole. My surfboard.
And a truck to carry it all.
Fun playing on our island.
Yeah, it's just like my vacation.
Well, I'm glad you're all having a good time.
Come on, let's go play in the sand. What's this?
I don't know, but it looks like a star.
Well, you're right. It does look like a star. But actually, it's a sea animal called a starfish.
That's so neat. I've never seen an animal like that before. I saw a starfish when I was swimming with my dad. We saw lots of really cool fish in the ocean.
Well, it's fun to take a trip under the sea. You never know what you might see.
If I lived under the sea, I think it would be neat as it could be. I could visit all the fish anytime I wish. If I lived under the sea,
I could ride on the tail of a great big whale.
Wow, that would be great.
I could count the legs on an octopus.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh. If I lived under the sea, I think it would be neat as it could be. I could visit all the fish anytime I wish.
Snail.
Or to see the pretty fin on the back of a fish who carries his very own sail.
If I lived under the sea, I think it would be neat as it could be. I could visit all the fish anytime I wish. If I lived under the sea, I could visit all the fish anytime I wish.
Everybody. Hi, Vine.
Hi, Keisha.
Hi, Keisha.
Wow, what's all this?
We're pretending we're on an island.
Oh, it's so cool.
And you look really cool, too. Just like you're ready for cool weather, that is.
Oh, I guess I look a little silly. But my Aunt Betty gave me this new hat, scarf, and mittens. And I just couldn't wait to show them to you.
They're very pretty. And they look really warm.
They're too warm for a day like this. But they'll be perfect on cold, snowy days.
Snow? I love to play in the snow.
Me too. I really wish it would snow right now.
But it's too hot for it to snow.
That's right, Linda. Snow comes in the winter when the weather is cold.
And it's a long time until winter.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I know. But wouldn't it be fun to play in the snow today?
Yeah. Hey, maybe we can make our own snow.
Oh, that's a great idea. But how can we do that?
Well, this sounds like a job for... Oh, I've been looking in my Barney bag, and I found a lot of things. Gizmos and gadgets, odds and ends, and even some old string.
So let's ask ourselves the question, what can we make today? With imagination and the Barney bag, we'll see what we can make today.
Yeah,
we'll see what we can make today.
You cut out the corner in the shape of a piece of pie, right? Good, Linda.
Gotta make sure that it's round when we cut it out.
That's right.
Right.
Well, you're being very careful. That's good.
Yeah.
So then you cut out little notches in the edges of the paper. That'll make a hole in the middle of the snowflake.
Right.
Well, it's going to be snowing soon.
Now you take your paintbrush and paint the glue on where you want to put the glitter. Makes it look more like a snowflake.
And the glitter looks like snow too.
Yeah, it sure does.
That turned out really good.
Terrific! Oh, you've all made such beautiful snowflakes.
Well, thanks, Barney. My teacher told me that every snowflake is different.
And each one is special, just like each of you.
Thanks, Barney. But Barney, what makes it snow?
Well, when the weather is very cold, water in the clouds freezes and falls from the sky, making snowflakes.
It's too bad it's not cold enough to make real snowflakes today.
Yeah, the sun is shining pretty bright, and I don't see any snow clouds.
Sorry, everybody. There's snow clouds at all.
Hey, I know. If we hang our snowflakes all over the classroom, maybe then it will feel like it's snowing.
Oh, that's a great idea, Robert. And with all these snowflakes, I'm sure it'll begin to feel like a snowy winter day. One little, two little, three little snowflakes. Four little, five little, six little snowflakes. Seven little, eight little, nine little snowflakes. 10 little snowflakes in the sky.
Snowing, it's too hot to snow.
But it is snowing. Look!
Oh, it is snowing. Look at that.
Yes, totally. But Barney, how can it be snowing?
Oh, you never know what might happen when you use your imagination.
Oh, thanks, Barney.
Come on, guys, let's go play in the snow.
Oh, great! Now I can wear the new things my Aunt Betty gave me.
Okay. Come on.
It's really cold out here,
and we don't have any warm clothes.
Ooh, we could use a little something to warm us up. Well, how about this? Is that any warmer?
Thanks,
Now we're ready to play.
It's snowing, it's snowing. The winter wind is blowing. With hats and coats and gloves and boots outside is where we're going.
It's snowing, it's snowing. Snowflakes are a-blowing. There's icicles and snowy hills. It's really, really snowing.
It's snowing, it's snowing. The treetops, they are glowing. Snowballs, snowmen, sleds, and slush. It's really, really snowing.
It's snowing. Our footprints show right where we've been going. We've gone here and we've gone there. I love it when it's snowing.
It's snowing, it's snowing. Your rosy cheeks are showing. Winter's here, so give a cheer. It's really, really snowing. Isn't this fun?
It's snowing, it's snowing. It's really, really snowing. And when we're done with winter fun, inside is where we're going.
It's snowing, it's snowing. It's really, really snowing.
Hey, this is cold and icy. It's not sand. It's snow.
Hi, Scooter.
Hi, Scooter. Hey.
Isn't all the snow wonderful?
Sure it is, but...
Well, you'd better get some warm clothes on, Scooter. You don't want to catch a cold.
Well, actually, I was hoping to catch a fish. Well, I'll go get my hat and scarf. Daddy Scoot.
Bye, Scooter.
Bye, Scooter.
Snow is so cool.
Don't you mean cold?
I'm really glad my Aunt Betty gave me these new mittens. They keep my hands warm. While I make snowballs.
Oh, look out! Oh, it's very important to wear warm clothes, Keisha.
Like socks and boots to keep our toes warm.
That's right, Linda.
My mom always reminds me to zip up my jacket and keep my scarf wrapped tight.
That's a very good way to stay warm. And on a day like today, we need all these warm clothes.
Uh-oh. I've lost a mitten.
Oh, well, let's find it. There it is, Linda.
Thank you, Barney.
You're welcome. Now pull on your mittens nice and tight, because you wouldn't want to lose your mittens like the three little kittens.
Oh, I know a fun thing we can do.
Oh, I know what it is. Three little kittens, they lost their mittens and they began to cry.
Oh, mother dear, see here, our mittens we have lost.
What lost your mittens, you naughty kittens, then you shall have no pie.
Meow, 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 now we shall have no pie.
Look! Three little kittens, they found their mittens and they began to cry.
Oh, mother dear, see here, our mittens we have found.
What found your mittens, you funny kittens, then you shall have some pie.
Yum! It's time for pie. The three little kittens put on their mittens and soon ate up their pie.
Oh, mother dear, see here, our mittens we have soiled.
What soiled your mittens, you naughty kittens?
Then they began to sigh.
Meow, 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 meow.
Then they began to sigh. The three little kittens, they washed their mittens and hung them out to dry.
Oh, mother dear, see here, our mittens we have washed.
What washed your mittens, you good little kittens, now you can go and play.
Meow, 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 now we can go and play.
In the snow.
Now you stay wrapped up, Theo.
Oh, I will, Miss Ed. I will. Now let me see. I have my skis and I have my sled. Mm-hmm. Where's my hockey stick? I can't find my skates anywhere.
Oh, my. Here we go again.
Look at the icicles. They remind me of popsicles.
Ooh, well, I never thought of icicles as a tasty treat.
You know, this snow reminds me of snow cones.
Oh, yum, snow cones do sound good.
But it's too cold for snow cones on a day like this, Barney.
Oh, yeah, well, I guess you're right.
But it's not too cold to go sledding. My brother makes an awesome sled out of a cardboard box.
Oh, really? Oh. Well, sledding sounds like lots of fun.
Oh, it's Keisha, let's see how big a snowball we can make.
Oh, okay. Boy.
Oh, and I have an idea. Come here.
Winter is so wonderful.
Winter's wonderful. It's so beautiful. The air is cold and clear. Snow is sparkling. Trees are glistening. It's that time of year. I love to see the icicles, the great big snowflakes too.
Hats and coats and scarves, each hand has got a glove. All our friends and family too are filled with extra love.
I love to see the icicles, the great big snowflakes too.
Guess what we made in the snow?
Well, it's very big like me. Is it a polar bear?
No, it's not a bear.
And it's got a long tail like me. Is it a beaver?
No, it's not a beaver.
Well then, if it's big like me and has a long tail like me, it must be me!
You're right. We made Barney the Snowman.
Thank you. It looks just like me. You did a wonderful job.
Oh, thanks, Barney.
Oh, but, you know, I'm feeling a little bit like a snowman. I'm cold. When my teeth start to chatter and my fingers freeze, that's how I know it's cold.
When I shiver and shake from a little bitty breeze, that's how I know it's cold.
When I see my breath like smoke in the air, it's really kind of fun, so I don't care. It's cold! It's cuckoo-cold!
It's cuckoo-cold! Brr! I wish I had fur! I wish I was a bear with furry, furry hair! It's cold! It's cuckoo-cold!
When the ground is covered with fluffy white snow, that's how I know it's cold.
When the trees are full of icicles, that's how I know it's cold.
I'll wear my hat and scarf and gloves. I'm just a kid who really loves when it's cold. It's cuckoo-cold.
It's cuckoo-cold. Brr, I wish I had fur. I wish I was a bear with furry, furry hair. It's cold. It's cuckoo-cold.
We built a snowman just today.
Warm up.
Oh, how's that, Jeff?
We can have some hot chocolate. When I'm feeling cold, my mom makes hot chocolate for me. It always warms me up.
Mm. I like hot chocolate with lots of marshmallows.
Mm, me too.
Ooh, let's go inside and I'll whip some up.
Hey, I'm ready to play in the snow. Hey, where is everybody? Woo! Now that's a big snowflake.
Feeling good.
Thanks, Barney.
Ooh, I feel warm now. Thanks, Barney.
I'm glad you liked it.
You know, today was like going on two vacations.
Yeah, first we had a summer vacation playing on our island. Uh-huh.
And then lots of winter fun playing in the snow.
Thanks, Barney. It was really fun.
You're very welcome. In hot weather or cold, every day is a super duper day when I spend it with friends like you. I love you. You love me. We're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
From me to you, won't you say you love me too?
This has been a terrific day.
We had lots of fun, Barney.
Oh, I always have fun when I'm with you.
Well, I better get home. My Aunt Betty's having dinner with us tonight.
Oh. We'd better get going, too. We'll walk you home, Linda.
Okay, thanks.
Bye-bye, Barney. See you later.
Having a great day. Bye-bye. I'll see you soon.
Hey, everybody. It's time for Barney Says.
Hello again to all my friends. I'm glad you came to play. Our fun and learning never end. Here's what we did today. On a hot, sunny day, we had lots of fun wearing sunglasses. And we pretended to be on an island where we played in the sand. But Keisha wished it was colder outside. So for a little winter weather fun, we made pretend snowflakes. And with a little imagination, it really began to snow. But always remember to wear warm clothes when it's cold outside. Barney the snowman made me feel cold. But whether it's hot or cold outside, it's always fun to spend time with you. And remember, I love you.